of the Ewe quotient property is x4 with xy5. So what is, you simplify 4, which is x squared, and then 5, you have to times that together, which is y10. So if, but keep in mind, if a fraction has a negative exponent, flip the fraction.